Hey y'all, what's happening? This your boy Protege. Right now we uploading the first episode of SOB TV. My DJ caught me off guard, getting faded up and all that, but I ain't gonna give it away. Y'all can get a chance to check that out as soon as it gets done uploading. But what I wanted to come by to tell y'all is this, right? A little closer real quick. All the haters, right? If you go to my page and you feel like, okay, my music sucks, you know, you think I take steroids, you say that I'm whack, I'm not gonna blow up, that's all fine and dandy, but if you gonna insult me with something good. You tell me my music sucks, do you really think that's gonna make me stop rapping? Do you think that's gonna hurt my feelings? You think I'm gonna go cry? You think I'm gonna second guess myself? I mean, you tell me I'm on steroids. Okay, what's your point? You know, it's like, I get messages from y'all all the time. You talking about, yeah, dude, you suck. Your music is whack. Your flow is garbage. It was garbage enough for you to listen to it, though, huh? I guess my job is done. Anyway, if you're going to insult me, man, just come with something that might get a response back. I mean, talk about my mama. Talk about me being broke or something like that. You know, say something. Say something lucrative, you know? For y'all who don't know what lucrative means, that means say something substantial. If you don't know what that means, get a dictionary. Maybe I'm too smart for y'all right now. You know? But, yeah. I mean, make fun of my ears, you know? Make fun of my nose. Make fun of my lips, you know? But, I mean, even if you do that, it really ain't gonna do much. Because even with these big ears and these huge ass nostrils, I still get my dick massaged by hoes' tonsils. But I ain't gonna give y'all that away. That's on the new mixtape Shit Happens, Volume 2, coming real soon. But like I said, haters, basically, if you're gonna insult me, please say something that's good. You know, because the stuff y'all tell me, I get a laugh out of it. Like when I'm down, like when I feel like life is just over with, I always know I can count on y'all to pick me back up with hitting me up and telling me how much my music sucks. It really makes me feel good. Puts a smile on my face, just like this one. I'll let you boy, man.